Welcome to our home on Mount Princeton. Bob Campbell, Program Director at Callahan, our local community radio station, who is producing these videos, Julie and I welcome you. In our conversation today, I would like to share about Johnny. Johnny said to me one day, "Dr. Callahan, I did not mean to hit Mary in the face with my closed fist again and again and again. The devil made me do it." And then he said, almost whimpering in a whisper, "Dr. Callahan, I did not mean to strip her of her dress and her clothes naked. The devil made me do it." And almost pleadingly, he went on to say, "Dr. Callahan, I did not mean to whip her again and again with my belt. The devil made me do it." I said, "Johnny, if the devil is the one who is responsible for the hitting in the face with the fist, the stripping of the clothes, the throwing against the wall, the whipping with the belt, if the devil is the one responsible for all of that, we are at a loss. Because the devil isn't going to quit the hitting, the stripping, the beating, the throwing against the walls. Johnny, you are the one who is doing those things. And that is our hope. Because you can stop. The devil won't stop. You can stop. You have the freedom to grow your strengths beyond the hitting, the stripping, the whipping, the throwing against the wall. You have the ability to quit." That was a tough adventure for Johnny. He did quit. When you take responsibility for what you are doing, you have the capacity, the ability, the freedom grow yourself forward. And that is precisely what Johnny, with great difficulty, was finally able to do. Whatever unconstructive, whatever destructive, whatever problem behaviors you and I have, when we take responsibility for them, we now have the freedom to grow forward beyond them. Remember Johnny. He was capable of, and he did do it. God bless you. God be with you. Have fun. Thank you. welcome Julie, Bob, and I. Invite you to have the fun of benefiting from my newest book, Freedoms, Grassroots, Hope. You can discover the book through Amazon.com, and you can have the benefit of either Kindle or soft cover edition. You will find the book extraordinarily helpful in your life and in the lives of your friends and family, work associates, and community. We're discovering the wide-ranging ways in which people all across the planet are having fun of benefiting from this newest book. We encourage you to discover it, benefit from it today. God bless you. God be with you. Have fun.